Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear lesson for Softly and Tenderly. And this is a late beginner solo arrangement of the song. Before we start learning how to play it, let me play through it for you, and that will give you a demonstration recording to listen to and perhaps even play along with. After that, I will teach you the song in 2 to 4 measure sections. So here is Softly and Tenderly. So let's start with the first 4 measures. Measures 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we're in the key of G, so we will expect all the Fs to be sharp. Also, right hand, we are starting on the B above middle C with finger 5. With the left hand, we're playing G chord, GBD. This is the G below middle C with the 5th. The B above that with a 3rd, and then the D above that with a 1st. This all hits together. Left hand, stay down. Right hand, play the A under your 4th, followed by the G under your 3rd. We'll strike it again, then play the F sharp right below that with finger 2, come back to the G with finger 3. All of that while the left hand is holding down that GBD. Next, we have this. Right hand, this is the A above middle C with your 4th, which should be right over the note. With the left hand, I'm playing middle C with my 2nd. These hit together. Next, right hand, play the G below the A you just played with finger 3. And then I want you to play the E below that with finger 2. So you will need to stretch for this. Then we'll strike it again, and with it, left hand, you'll play G and B that are underneath fingers 5 and 3. So that's the G below middle C, and the B above that, fingers 5 and 3, with the right hand's E with its 2nd finger. These hit together, then left hand stay down, while the right hand then plays the D below the E it just played with finger 2. And that's measures 1 through 4. Now let's take a look at the next 4 measures. Now we are ready to work on measures 5, 6, 7, and 8. Here they are. Right hand, we're playing D and G, and this is the D right above middle C with finger 1, and the G above that with finger 3. With the left hand, I'm playing E and B, the E below middle C with the 5th, and then the B above that with the 1st. This all hits together. Then left hand, while keeping your E and B down, and right hand, while keeping your D down, I want you to play the G 2 more times. And then we go to this. Right hand, this is the B above middle C with the 5th. With it left hand, I'm playing A and C sharp. This is the A below middle C with the 2nd, and then middle C sharp with your 1st. So left hand A and C sharp, right hand B, these hit together. Left hand, stay down, while the right hand then plays the A under its 4th, and then the G under its 3rd. Then right hand, I want you to play F sharp and A right under fingers 2 and 4. At this point, left hand, pick up. So right hand, this is the F sharp above middle C with our 2nd, and the A above that with our 3rd. We'll hit this and keep it down. After that strikes, left hand play the D right above middle C, then play the C sharp below that with finger 2, and then play the C natural below that with finger 3. So that should put you right on middle C.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.